Hello friends, now I'm gluing the outer bearings for the rudder axis. I set them in epoxy and here is more in the front, and then later I'm going to take out the axis. Then they are in a good position, and then I do it properly, and then it's going to be a lid on this. So here it is. Here it is from the front. I don't know if you can see it on the inside, but it's going to sit there. So later on comes the lid down, and this is how it is.